In this test, you can see user A device will send the view of the real time, the character front of the green screen to the server, and user B will achieve this list of the bytes from the server and try to compile it and convert it to the video. And as you can see, the view of the character removed the green screen by the Chromakey shader and show it with the VR view.